History is made at the Naval Academy. For the first time ever, a black woman will lead the Brigade of Midshipmen. This is Midshipman First Class Sydney Barber. The Brigade Commander is the highest leadership position within the Brigade. The semester-long position is selected through an application and an interview process by senior leadership. Barber will be the 16th woman selected for Brigade Commander in the 44 years that women have been attending the Naval Academy.